Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, what I'm going to be doing today is I've got like a coffee table that I got from charity shop. I got it last week. It was only a fiver. So, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be spray painting the wood in silver, and then the glass I'm going to be spray painting that in black, but I'm going to be doing it on the underneath bit. So, I'm going to get started on it now. So, right, so I'll show you what I've got. So, I've got 3 tins of this, like, auto spray paint from Poundland. Literally, you can use this spray paint on anything, because I've done it for a lot of my projects. And then I've got one black one, because I'm only going to need one black one anyway. So I'm going to get the lid, well, the last bit off, if I can. It's a bit of a stiff one. There we go, sorted. Right, so got the glass off and I'm going to start spray painting it now. So, well, actually, just give me one sec. Just make sure it's having a little tiny bit of light down in this corner. Well, one tin done. Alright, so I've got an extra tin in my cupboard as well, in case I run out. Thank you.
set it again. Make sure it's going all right.
Right, so let's have a look. Just double check to see it's all been covered. Yeah, go like that. Put it there. Okay. So it's all covered. Doesn't matter about the bottom because you're not really going to see it, so there's no point. So I'm just going to give this a wipe down, and because I've got to wait for that to dry anyway. So I'm just going to move that up there so you can just see it. I don't know why I'm showing myself cleaning it, but yeah. Wait for that to dry off a bit. And then I can get on with this one. I think I'm just gonna place this down here. And then I can just do it here for now. So if I can get this to block down a bit. Yeah, you can see that. Come on, dry. Right, so I've spray painted that, I've got to wait for them to dry, so as soon as they're dry, I'll show you what it looks like at the end, basically. So, bye for now. Right, so I finished it. This is what it looks like. Absolutely love it. Nice and fancy, doesn't it? Oh, let's just add some else to make it look a lot more nicer. Right there. There we go. So, if you like what you see, then give me a thumbs up. Turn on notifications so you don't miss another video. And share to your friends and family or anyone that you think would be interested in this type of stuff. And leave a comment below, let me know what you think. And I shall see you all next time. So bye for now.